Sea Dogs starting their final home series of the year against Trenton tonight. Johan Machado back in the lineup at third base. He shows off some range and a quick arm in the second inning to take away a base hit. Later in the inning, Mark Payton homers into the Sea Dogs bullpen to give Trenton a 2-1 lead. Trenton up 3-2 in the fifth until Marcio Dubon hits the solo homer over the main monster, and that ties things up. He later doubled in the winning run in a 4-3 Sea Dogs victory.